Hello guys, in this video guide I will show you three easy ways to print text messages and iMessages from an iPhone for court or other archiving purposes. There are a number of reasons why someone would want to print a text conversation. Some people like to preserve a text conversation from a family member or loved one, and others want to print them to use them in a court, trial, or other legal reasons. So without further ado, let's get started. In the first method, I will use a desktop software to print text messages from my iPhone. You can download this iOS Messages Transfer app from Easy Phone Recovery website. Please check the video description. I have already installed it on my Mac, so I'll just launch it now. It works on Windows computers too. If you are using a Mac, you need to go to Preferences and allow the full disk access to app. Windows users can skip this step. Now let's relaunch the software and connect the iPhone using a USB cable. Make sure you have iTunes on your computer. Depending upon the data on your iPhone, the software will load all your text messages and iMessages on the interface. You can click on the contact name or phone number to load all the messages related to that particular contact. As you can see, the software shows the phone number along with the date and timestamp right next to each message. I'm not a legal expert, but this feature can be quite useful if you are planning to use or print your iPhone text messages for some legal issue. You can also use this app to print or save iPhone WhatsApp messages to your computer. Now let's open the conversation again and click the Print button to print all the text and picture messages associated with the contact. You can also export your iPhone text messages to your computer as a PDF and print them off by opening the PDF in Adobe Reader or a similar program that can handle PDF files. If for any reason the software doesn't load your text messages, then you can back up your iPhone with iTunes and try loading your texts from the backup file. In the second method, I'll show you how you can take a screenshot of a text conversation on your iPhone and print it with your Airprint-enabled printer. Taking a screenshot is quite simple. You just need to open your text conversation and press the side and volume up button at the same time. Release the buttons when you hear a familiar camera shutter sound. You can now open the screenshot and print it using your AirPrint-enabled printer. The only disadvantage of this method is that you have to take multiple screenshots to capture a long conversation. Also, unlike the first method, your phone number will not be visible right next to each text message. If you are using an iPhone that has a home button, then you need to press the home and power button at the same time. In this last method, I'll show you how you can forward your text messages to your email address for printing. All you need to do is select all the messages you'd like to print and tap the arrow icon at the bottom right-hand side. Finally, enter the email address and hit the Send button. That's it for now. Thanks so much for watching this video. I'll see you soon with the next video.